What's going on, guys? This is Marble here doing our review again, and today we're going to be reviewing our Ultra Sabers lightsaber. Now, this one is the Dark Sentinel. It's not the Dark Sentinel LE. It's not the limited edition. It is the Dark Sentinel V4. So it's one of their newer models. Got the saber with the emitter windows. Let's just go through the saber. This is where the battery pack comes out. It's a real low profile pommel with the grip around here around the side. It's real easy just to unscrew that right there, and the battery pack just falls right out. Screw that back on. The battery pack doesn't move around like at all. It is great. It's really held in there really well, and also you got a really good grip right here. Moving on, you have a little indent right here. That's great for your hand. When you're spinning the saber, it really blocks your hand against from coming off of the saber. Here we have our emitter button right here, our activation switch right there. It's a guarded switch right there, so it's a little bit bigger of a hole. And it also clicks in right there. So moving up, you have the choke right here that also goes in. It's also an indent, another really good place to hold your hand. It's a really good long two-handed saber here. So you got one hand there, you can get another hand there. Or if you want to get a little more leverage, if you're dueling, you can get one hand on the grip, you can get another hand in the indent. Now up towards the emitter, we have the emitter windows here. And it's just a really great saber, really masterfully crafted. Now let's take a look at it illuminated. So we're gonna go outside for that. So yeah.
All right, so we are now outside, and granted it's dark outside, but the saber looks really brilliant out here. Look at that. That is only a 6-watt blade, and look how incredibly bright that is. This is an ultra edge blade, and it just looks incredible out here. Like I said, it is really good for spinning. It really takes almost no effort at all because of those chokes that stop your hand from sliding all the way down the saber. It's a 32-inch blade, and it's just really an incredible buy. It's a 32-inch blade, it's a 12-inch long hilt, really good for two-handed Ataru and Gemso style fighting. So yeah, check out Ultra Sabers.
This has been another review video. Marble out. Peace.
May the force be with you.